Around 1904 or 1907, Abdu'l-Bahá built this part of the Shrine of the Bab with the local stone and local workmen.
There was no supper construction.
No. There was no artillery construction. Yes. It was to defend our beloved guardian, who in 1948 decided finally to put this beautiful outer structures with the material, marble, granite, that came from Italy. And the entire building was prefabricated. Look at these beautiful columns here. These very huge pillars you see here, they come from a quarry which is in the northern part of Italy. You know where Lake Maggiore is?
Yes,
there is a mountain which is made of this very beautiful granite, and it is called Rose Baveno. You've been there.
Yes.
Well, and rose because it is a pink color. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But this is the most interesting point. See down here, there is this sequence of nine terraces leading to Carmel Avenue. Now, the beloved guardian has written that the kings of the earth one day will come barefoot from the sea over these terraces and bring the crowns and put it at the threshold of the beloved Bab's tomb. Mm. And then there's something more important up there is the greatest name is a wonderful work of a sculpture made by a very fine artist.
Yes.
There are two bees,
yes,
opposite, like the hands, one opposite to the other. And there is also the greatest name in the middle, which means O thou, the glory of the most glorious.
Yes.
And then
I see.
I could tell you I could stay here for about 2 days to describe every piece which of stone or marble which went into this building, you know, the great work which was done. And done to such a perfection of the garden, I think the greatest joy in his life came from the construction of this beautiful shrine which fulfilled the one of the wishes of Baha'u'llah and of course of the Master Abdu'l-Bahá.
And the surroundings are wonderful.
Oh, the surroundings.
So this deep meaning. The cypresses are standing around like in adoration.
Yes. Sheikh Effendi was a genius at planning gardens, and you know he would do this. I was with him several months in different places. In a few hours or maybe 3 or 4 days, he will plan the entire garden and have an army of gardeners put the things together, and beauty came just like by magic. Incredible, really incredible.